The bell rings on this elimination tag team match. This will go a long way in claiming your position. For something beneath the ring.
A no DQ stipulation means you have to throw your regular playbook out the window. This is not going to save you here. It's time to get extreme.
A bear hug squeezing the breath out of them. I'm going to tap out here. Oh, the bear hug. And a way to get out of it is he's on display right here.
Clothesline.
Off with their head.
Measured elbow.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Yeah, he's taking a beating in the chaos of a tornado.
Up across the shoulders. Harvick's carry slam.
That's how you establish dominance.
It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
Opponent to make the first move. Sunset flip.
Shanky just hamming it up, luring his opponent in.
Bullseye. Just carrying the opposition.
Has been eliminated. Can't survive any more runners.
Punch him in the chest. Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Bang! Oh, man.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Boom!
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
Shanky did his homework there.
And he tosses him back in now. He's going for it all.
Oh, it's gonna happen.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners. The Lucha Dragons.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally. The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match.
Alexa Bliss. Raquel Rodriguez has been eliminated. Raquel Rodriguez has been eliminated.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way.
We're going to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it.
Turning to the ring.
Starks looking to wrap this one up.
Oh, that hole right in the kidney. And Mia with the counter. Oh, smash. Chop lock.
Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee.
Ooh, elbows.
Hoist it up.
Count 360.
And he arrives. He's been eliminated.
Executed once more. Bringing a steel chair into play here.
Down, brutal. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Driven through the ground.
Stiff kick.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Measuring. Oh, face stop.
That offense taking a toll on her. Chop. Not done just yet.
Confident in your athletic ability to.
Now this is impressive. An inverted Texas cloverleaf.
Got it. New champion.
Here is your winner and new Alliance All-Star Women's World Champion, Meechan.
Referee calls for the bell and tag team action is underway. Elimination rules. Once the team
has his opponent up, this is about to be over because here comes
John Cena has been eliminated.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
From behind, back suplex.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And down. Oh!
And Big E falls to a counter.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
Knee lift.
Big splash.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
He could defer to one of his partners if he wanted to, Cole, but I think he's got this right now.
And gets tossed back into the mat. Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh. Suplex on the apron. You are guaranteed to hit a steel beam out on the apron, and they definitely just felt all of it.
Flying
forearm. Huge toss.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Discus punch. Fireman's carry.
Biggie has been eliminated.
That's how you establish dominance. There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
A set-out mat slam.
Kofi has that one-of-a-kind connection with the WWE Universe, and we are seeing it here.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Saw that one coming. Set him up, Russian leg sweep. Now he's been put on the defensive.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here we are. Xavier Woods, Big E, and Kofi Kingston. The New Day.
Huge win here in six-man tag. Here we go, elimination tag team action in this one. The goal is to systematically eliminate.
Grinding it off. Boom!
Bray Wyatt has been eliminated.
Solo does not think they stand a chance against him.
What's he going to do to Solo? Like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Yeah, even though he's still got a lot of fight in him, he might want to make a tag now and not risk further harm. Caught with a DDT!
Just look at Jimmy gain the momentum in this one.
Jimmy displaying a lot of intensity. DDT! Top rope!
Some overwhelming offense.
You have to give credit to the steady fight he's giving.
Tag made, double team from one of the greatest tag teams of all time. The Usos setting their man up for the 1G. This one's over.
Jimmy Mankin has been eliminated.
And here's the monster of all men, Corey. Look at the power.
James Uso has been eliminated.
Lights are off.
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney. Golly. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
What's coming next? Taking their time. Oh, punch to the gut. I'll take the wind right out of you. Very effective. That kind of.
Strowman can smell victory.
Rolling power slam.
Roman Reigns.
Just trying to humiliate his opponent now. Uso. And that'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners. Solo Sikoa, Jimmy Uso, Jey Uso, and Roman Reigns. The Bloodline.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm fired. Let's remind everyone of what these superstars are facing. Iron Man match means the victor has to earn the most falls within the time limit. That can take place via pinfall, submission, or disqualification in a countout.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Goodness gracious.
Oh, man, that's like death by a thousand cuts.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Just kicked in the spine. Momentum is really on Paul's side.
And bit by bit, Logan Paul chipping away at the competition.
Oh, unloading a big kick to the back. This one is headed outside, guys.
The universal signal for extreme. The kendo stick has entered the fray.
Placed into the corner.
Oh, point of the elbow finds the mark. Drop kick.
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
Stomp in the leg.
Close this out.
Bad Bunny.
What the heck? Bunny Destroyer?
Will Paul recover? Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Look out.
Suicide dive to the outside.
Well, does it better. That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Sky high monkey flip.
Logan Paul looking helpless to every attack.
Heavy work being done to Logan Paul right now.
Right to the face.
My God.
Setting foot in the ring now. Yeah. He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head.
That they are feeling it.
Oh, there's the old
stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Jumping clothesline. What agility.
Carefully measured knee drop.
The superstars are in the ring, the bell is rung, and all the rules are now out the window.
An injured shoulder puts you below square one. This is a smart strategy here.
Spiked him.
And a human being can only be spiked like that so many times before they're ultimately down for the count.
And just like that, we kick the tempo up a notch.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict.
There it is! Whoa! Has been eliminated.
The Bleach DDT!
Being carried around with ease. He steps foot in the ring again. Step out of the side rushing leg sweep. Superstars to have their arm finally raised up high. APAC challenge underway. 8 superstars all vying to be.
Strategy. Find an ally, clean house together, and settle it between the two of you at the end.
DDT!
Talk about devastation.
A dolly face buster. Getting tossed. Delano was scouted there. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Face first with a waist lock takedown.
Queen Zelina. Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Queen Zelina.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition. This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no.
Has been eliminated.
Great counter. Unsteady legs in the corner.
Jason J. Katz Maurice has been eliminated.
Tony Omega.
Casey Jane has been eliminated.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
Re-entering the ring now.
Nice takedown.
Oh, did you hear that?
Knee strike connects.
Few know how to be as abrasive as Sonya Deville.
Superstar standing
against all of the